stabbed at the Restaurant Depot in Needham. Now, that person was taken to the hospital in stable condition. Officers say they were able to arrest a suspect who was still inside the building at the time. 65-year-old Angel Resto is now facing charges that include assault with intent to murder. And the motive behind the stabbing has not been released.
Also breaking tonight, a